What? You got some on there? Do you want me to reel this up? Leave it out. He's a baby. He's a baby. Yeah. This is a little bit better of a guy. Called the D hooker move. Gap. Gap. Watch your leg. Set the rod in the rod holder, damn it. Here you go, bud. We got another bait to go on there.
Yeah.
It really isn't. And when you're reeling it in, just guide the line evenly. I know it's adding a lot to your plate, but. I'll take that, Ron. Huh? Yeah.